Next question. Drobo claimant proposes to destroy unmercantile distilled spirits, wine or beer, and must return merchandise to CBP custody. So immediately 191-166 should pop up in your head. The returned merchandise must be destroyed under supervision. So you see, customs here takes more. This is a different exam question, but customs here takes more strict posture. Must be destroyed under supervision, right? Because certification is required, and complete destruction shall be documented on CBP Form 7553. So the notice of intent to export. So you can see this kind of shift by customs. Was here they take more strict posture with respect to the beer, whereas in the previous exam they take less restrict posture to the beer. So how is that possible? Maybe it's the oversight, but you need to work within this framework, which is by no means perfect. So the best we can do here is make notice of the difference and recognize those tensions on the exam and do the best we can under the circumstances.